Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to reset default app settings on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. You might want to do this if some files aren't opening properly. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To reset default app settings in Windows 11, first head to the main settings page. You can get there a number of ways, but we'll be searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, click on apps from the left, and then choose default apps. On this page, scroll down to the bottom and find the reset button for resetting all default apps. Remember that this will reset all default app settings. This won't affect anything in an app or file, just the type of apps that open each file type. Click on reset and then OK if you are happy with that. And so that is how to reset default app settings on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.